Hey friends, so if you're new to this channel or you've been watching for a while, you may or may not know that this is actually not my first attempt at doing YouTube videos. Albeit, the first attempt was pretty lame. I decided, because we're still here in the desert and I got some extra time to kill, I actually went through and watched one of my old videos that was the very first episode of Wayne on the Road. Now, this video was taken about 2 weeks into my second road trip. Now I say second because I actually did two road trips before this major one. Both lasted about 4 months long, and the first one was across Canada in the winter. I didn't have a video camera back then. I was just shooting stills, but I did have the blog, so I was writing about it and posting the odd picture here and there. And those posts are actually still up. If you go to wayneontheroad.com, those written posts are still there. That said, I will actually feature a video from the first road trip a little later on, but I thought I'd back up just a hair to episode one, the real episode one of Wayne on the Road, which was shot in 2009 into 2010. It was about the four and a half months before the Winter Olympics in Vancouver. And I came down south, spent a considerable amount of time in Utah and in and around that area. And I shot two videos. Yeah, I shot those two videos on a $200 Panasonic digital video camera, like a little handheld thing with a, you know, zoom on it and that kind of thing. They're pretty raw. They're pretty rough. Don't hold it against me. I just thought you guys might find it interesting to see actually where this really started. So I'm going to post that one this week. And then there's an episode two, the original episode two. I think we'll post that next week. So a quick little throwback Thursday, so to speak. And yeah, the only thing I'm editing out of this original video is I use some music from a Canadian band. They're called Winter Sleep. And I really like the song, but, and I did get permission. I actually got in contact with their management and he talked to the band and they were okay with me using it. But I noticed on my old channel, because it is still up, but on my old channel, it doesn't have a copyright strike, but it has a copyright claim. So just to be on the safe side, I'm going to basically cut the Winter Sleep song out of the intro part. You'll hear a little bit of on the end. I'll keep the end part in and maybe just turn it down a bit. But other than that, the video is going to be displayed to you this time around the way it was displayed the original time around. So, fun times ahead. Don't laugh too hard. A little throwback Thursday. And I'll talk to you soon. So, I'm about as comfortable with this camera pointing at me as a fish out of water. But anyway, I'm gonna try and do weekly or semi-weekly videos from the road, and this would be the first one. So I'm here in what I believe to be East Canyon, Utah. There's a dam in the way behind me, over there, and I decided this is as good a spot as any to start my blogging, video-wise, and yeah, just welcome you to the road. Basically, I left almost 2 weeks ago. I didn't have a camera in the beginning, so we missed a little bit as far as that goes. You'll have to check out the photos. And that's pretty much it so far. Came down through Calgary and Waterton Park, crossed the border into Montana, and then slowly work my way south. I just got through Idaho a few days ago and spent a couple days in Ogden, Utah. Did some photo editing there and just kind of hung around a little bit. I just had a tasty burger in Huntsville at the Shooting Star Saloon, the oldest still operating saloon in Utah. It opened in 1879 and it's still going. Six owners, and John and his wife are currently slugging it out there 5 days a week. It's closed Monday and Tuesday, but I stopped there at noon, and there was a six-person lineup when I walked in, so they must be doing all right after all this time. Anyway, I'm going to call it quits here because I got traffic coming, and it's going to get noisy, and then we'll see where I'm at next time. Talk to you soon. So, this is pretty much the first day I really used the video camera, and you get to capture all the fun I'm having today. I'm in the middle of nowhere, close to the Utah border, still in Idaho. Yesterday I got a flat fixed because it was leaking. Slow leak, not a big deal. Today I found myself, I'm not even sure where, on a gravel road, got a flat, pulled into a little town, got it fixed, $10. That was, I don't know, 2.5-3 hours ago. This is what I'm dealing with now. So, it appears we have a bit of a sheep delay. Not sure where they're going. Maybe there's a sale at Walmart. We're going to be here a while. Hello? Been driving along I-70, heading east. I'm heading to the Arches National Park, but I needed a break and wanted to sit and kind of enjoy this view over here. And while I enjoy this view, I'm gonna have some cereal. Courtesy of Walmart. I got some milk this morning, and yeah, I'm off and running. I'm in the Arches National Park.
I'm sitting actually by myself, which is rare. There's tons of people around. It's the weekend, and I guess it's the last of the really, really good weather. It's been really hot. It's been good. I got a little bit of time by myself, so I thought I'd turn on the video camera and actually say something. Not very good at this part yet. Yeah, I'm sitting by what's called Broken Arch. Looks like it's intact to me, but see for yourself.
For the record, this fella here is the extent of my rush hour traffic today. He just crossed the path in front of me, and I don't know where he's heading. He's giving her.
In the Arches National Park by the Skyline Arch, and I'm walking along, and it's just cruising. He got it strung up on a rock. That's what I came for.
So it's day 18, and I'm up. I took a different road up to the viewpoint of the Delicate Arch, which you'll see there. And I'm just hanging around waiting for some clouds to clear, give me a little bit of light. And I'm enjoying the view. And the truck is down there somewhere. You'll hear somebody else driving away.
Adventure.
Welcome back to the truck. Just got nailed. Thunderstorm and the wind. It's blowing dust. Oh my gosh, more. All over the place. Not far. This rain keeps up. I'm going to get out my soap. So yeah, there you have it, the hidden episode one of Wayne on the Road. Someone go back in time and tell that guy to hold the camera a little steady. But anyways, fun times. Like I said, that was 2009, 2000, that was like 10, almost 11 years ago. Wow, how time flies when you're having fun. So anyways, that's it for this little Throwback Thursday. Stick around next Thursday for episode 2, and then the following week I think it will just be a little short video, but it'll also be a throwback to my very, very first road trip across Canada, which I did from October into when did I get back? March. Yeah, I went all the way to Cape Spear, Newfoundland, and back in the winter in Canada. And I also will mention that I was sleeping in the back of an SUV the whole time. I'd get a room once in a while, but most part I was like, yeah, hardcore. I'm not so young and ambitious anymore. Anyways, hope you enjoyed it. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.
It's like working with a monkey.